All right, well, let's wrap this all up with a look at the market indicators.